Hi, everybody. It's a sad, sad day for us. Really sad. I just started packing. It's April 2, and yesterday, tragedy happened in the Bahamas. The Oasis of the Sea was damaged. A crane fell on it, and 8 people were hurt. But the worst part now is for us, our cruise has been canceled. And I was just packing. I was just packing everything. I was gonna get everything ready tonight. All our luggage. The bunny was gonna be packed. My bunny ears. Our shorts. Our snorkel gear and everything. We were so ready for getting to Easter. But the Oasis of the Seas was damaged by a crane on April 1st. Talk about an April Fool's joke. Not a joke, because 8 people were hurt. The cruise has been canceled. Our April 7th Sunday cruise to next Saturday cruise. 7 days in the Bahamas and Southern Caribbean, St. Thomas and St. Martin, has been canceled. We were looking so forward to it. The best part of it though is this. Royal Caribbean, the great cruise line that they are giving us 100% refund on everything. 100% refund. And on top of that, they're giving us another 100% of whatever we booked for as a free cruise, basically. It's a cruise certificate. So whatever you paid for the cruise, you're gonna get that back too, as well as a whole free cruise. So essentially we're getting a free cruise coming up real soon, because we are Loel Caribbean, Royal Caribbean loyalists. And on top of that, it's gonna happen by April 5th. This is this Friday coming up, that credit's gonna be available, and we're booking another cruise ASAP. The sad part is this. I'm not going to pack anything. I was going to wear my pretty shorts. We were going to go snorkeling. And my bunny was going to go up on the cruise door. And Loel was going to wear his new backpack. It's sad. It's very sad. Also, the Oasis of the Sea is going to be out of commission for 3 weeks. At least. It's going to have to be towed. Tugboat towed. Because it's a big ship. To Spain. Be repaired, because there's not a dock here in the United States that can repair it properly. As well as, it's just sad. We were so looking forward to our Sunday cruise. As far as it goes right now, we love you. I knew you were going to wish us happiness and health and all the other benefits. But Royal Caribbean is a great cruise line, and continue to stay with them. Love and kisses, everybody. Keep on cruising. And remember, Easter's coming up, because I got my bunny, I got my chicky, I got my egg, and I got my other 2 bunnies up. See? They're pretty. Happy cruising, everybody. Talk to you real soon.